The Wom rts exhibition here is based on a four-year project which has involved 300 artists across 8 countries and a series of 54 events. And the event right now is the opening of the exhibition in Limerick.
In this exhibition today we have 3 residencies being represented. We have Limerick, we have Aviles in Spain, and we have Angloueme in France. So these 3 residencies took part over the last 3 years across Europe, and in each residency we had 10 artists. 6 of those artists were from Ireland. The Limerick residency took place in the Limerick Printmakers in John Square. The reason that Limerick were picked to do this is that we are seen as the experts in printmaking in LIT across Europe.
We have worked together with partners from 7 different countries to create training programs, to create a digital platform, and to create these wonderful exhibitions which have spread awareness of the work of these female artists. The exhibition is open until the 31st of August, and we're delighted to welcome in visitors in person. Of course, we will be observing all health and safety regulations. Visitor numbers will be monitored, but you can actually catch the show online as well.